In this video, I want to share with you how we generated an extra 100K with the power of an offer. This business is a health supplements business. They're doing e-commerce, which means that this $100,000 is collected purely online without going through any manual or face-to-face process. As a result, the online sales process has to be frictionless. I have to also tell you that this is a brand new product and they are fighting against the established brands in the supplements market. So the challenge is creating an offer that would make people willing to take the risk to try out a new product. First of all, what is an offer? An offer is not any particular discount, promotion, or product per se. The simplest way to think of an offer is that it is like a bait that you put out to attract your target audience into your ecosystem in a positive way. The bait cannot be sleazy or scammy, it has to be legitimate and provide real value. So let me review to you the offer that we are using in this case to generate 100K. It is a 7-day free trial followed by a monthly subscription. So if they opt in, they try the supplement for free for 7 days while they only pay for shipping, after which they are enrolled in this monthly plan. Bear in mind, they are not trapped in a monthly plan or anything like that. They can opt out or get a full refund anytime. However, the refund rate, as you can see here, is only at 1%, so which is very low. We have also experimented with a number of other offers such as selling 30-day supply upfront, a one-for-one deal, etc. But nothing beats this particular 7-day free trial offer in terms of the sales results. This is due to a couple of reasons. Firstly, we reduce people's risk in trying out a new product because they have not heard of this product before and they do not know whether it is a scam or not. So it makes sense to lower their risk of trying out the product with this $7 shipping offer. Secondly, people are lazy, so we created an offer to opt out rather than opt in. For most people, even if they like your product, they may not go through the hassle to buy again, or they may just forget because there's so many distractions in the world. So we enroll them in this monthly plan automatically and they can opt out anytime. There's this story told by a legendary marketer, Jay Abraham, about the importance of offer. A farmer wanted to buy a pony for his little daughter. There were two for sale in the town. Both ponies were equal in all aspects. The first man told the farmer he wanted $500 for his pony, take it or leave it. The second man was selling higher at $750. But the second man told the farmer he wanted the farmer's daughter to try out the pony for free for 1 month. He offered to bring the pony out to the farmer's home along with 1 month's worth of hay to feed the pony. He said he would send out his own stableman once a week to show the little girl how to groom and care for the pony. Finally, he said that at the end of 30 days, he will drive over to the farmer's home and either take back the pony or ask them to pay $750. The farmer went with the second offer and paid the $750. That tells us the importance of a good offer and reversing the risk of the customers. In my video previously about Secret Lab, I also mentioned that they use a risk reversal offer. Let me share with you more examples of strong offers used in real life. Canvas is an interior design portal. They have this $50,000 canvas guarantee. If the interior designer that you engage with Canvas run away or something, they will compensate you up to $50,000. That is a strong offer, because the renovation industry has one of the highest complaint rate in Singapore and consumers are scared of committing. So this offer definitely reduces their risk. And next, Lazada also has this 15 days free return clause and you can return their products for whatever reasons, even if you just change your mind. It started with this company Zappos, which grew to a $1 billion company. Other e-commerce companies like Lazada started to emulate their strategy as well to offer this free return policy. For high growth companies, they will always structure a strong offer. Of course, you have to calculate your economics to make sure it makes sense for you. Sakura, a beauty company, has this $388 package for 10 facial treatments. So it's a very strong offer because it means they cannot upsell or hard sell you during the trial. Offers can be in the form of a guarantee, refund, promotion, trial, free audit assessment, it can be anything. Offers can be very diverse. Everyone these days just go for a sales consultation as an offer, but it's very weak because it has no value given to target audience. Some of you may be thinking, I don't want to create a strong offer because I don't want to cheapen my brand and attract cheap customers. Here's the thing, if you don't create a strong offer, you are also repelling the quality customers because you do not give them a chance to try out your product. here's the thing, most Singaporeans are not cheap or poor. They just want value for money. So if you create a good offer, they can try you out and experience your value. Of course, you have to be confident in your product or service and your sales process. Then you can make a strong offer. In the online world, having a strong offer is critical. It can make or break your campaign. And I hope you spend some time to craft a strong offer that will attract customers. Thanks for watching this video. Do like and subscribe and press the bell notification so that when new videos are released, you will be the first to be notified. I'll catch you soon. Thank you.